गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन। गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, दिस इज मुद्रा फ्रॉम थर्ड ईयर होस्टिंग टुडेस इवेंट लेंस दैट वाज अ फोटोग्राफी कंपटीशन ऑन द थीम आर्किटेक्चरल एब्स्ट्रैक्ट ऑन द ओकेजन ऑफ वर्ल्ड फोटोग्राफी डे। वी वेलकम सुदन्या मैम, ऑल द फैकल्टीज एंड आवर बैचमेट्स। Today, we all are gathered here to have a glance on the entries which everyone has put efforts on according to their interest to showcase architectural detailing, exposure, perspective, and skill. So we shall now proceed with the presentation of the entries house-wise. That was some truly amazing clicks. So now we move towards the points table. The result of the competition is based on two stages. So the first stage is dependent on the number of entries housewise. So each entry gets 5 points for the each entry. So the leading house is Centaur. Congratulations, Centaur. So now we'll have a look on our shortlisted clicks, which are done with the help of our panels. So the first one is Abhishek Pisat from first year, House Phoenix. Second is Vishnu Rajendran from House Centaur. Next, we have Vaishnavi Panikar from House Pegasus. We have Anaswara Sudan from House Phoenix. Tushara Ma'am from Pegasus House. Suyash Ghodke from Titan. Roshni Tiwari from Centaur. Aisha Hassan from Pegasus. Mitali Taraikar from Centaur. Harita Nair from Vizarin. Shriya Jadhav from Pegasus. Nupur Nishad from Titan. And Anuja Kansir from Centaur. So now you have a chance to change the tally table. So from the shortlisted entries, one entry will be selected from the vote poll on Instagram, and for faculties, Google form will be floated. So I request my batchmates to please give your valuable votes and help the deserving one to win. So it will add a brownie points to your tally table. So the first winner will get 25 points. Second will get 20 points, and third will get 15 points. Thank you. So I thank Dr. Sudhnya ma'am and faculty of PICA for your time and contribution. Thank you all the students and the council body. Thank you for all for providing and being a part of such platform. I'm happy to announce that together we made this event successful. Once again, thank you all. We appreciate all your efforts and expect the same enthusiasm and participation for our upcoming events. Thank you. Have a great day.